little quick disclaimer. So basically, Damani does have a new girlfriend. This was like back in 2022. So if she's watched this, this is like a long time ago. And yeah. Also, there's 130 subscribers. We're going to be on that content soon. Anyways, enjoy the video. And yeah.
To interview with girl number part one. So guys, yeah. Yeah. Alright, so where are the questions from? What's your favorite way to spend a day off?
Eating. And playing games.
What now? Eating?
What did you say, eating?
I said, what's your favorite way to spend off? What's your favorite way to spend it, your day off?
Oh, sleeping.
You said, no. You said, what now, Lilly?
Sleeping and video games.
Okay, good. All right, next question. What type of music are you into?
Like any, but mostly sigilcore and yeah.
That's very interesting. All right, what's the next place on your travel bucket list? Why? Personally, I just went to the movie theaters. I just went to Columbia. So.
I want to go to Ohio.
Swear to God,
ain't no fucking way.
Going to beat the fuck
ain't no way,
out of one of these niggas.
Okay, that's yeah. What's your favorite? What's your place? Was like. What was the best vacation you ever took and why? I have one of the best vacations ever.
So what, Hayden?
Oh my god. What was one of the best vacations you ever took and why?
Because of the
Georgia.
Oh yeah, Georgia's kind of behind a lot. But Tennessee's a better one. I've been in Tennessee. Like all my people are
on Tennessee.
My aunt, my uncle, yeah, that was kind of fun. Anyways, what are your hobbies and how did they get into it?
Gaming. Why? Because my dad bought me an Xbox for all of my siblings. And I was the main reason I was wanted to go to his house and I always went there. And every time I went there, the first thing I did was on my Xbox and play until I had to go eat extra in it. And that's how my gaming started to get off. Huh?
That's very interesting. Alright, so, Alright, so, Lillian, what's your hobby and how'd you get into it?
And, I'm
playing video games. And I got into it from, friends telling me what to play.
That's so boring. What was your favorite age growing up? You said so. Okay, that's cool.
13 and 10.
I don't want to answer. No, that's a really inappropriate question. What's your go-to? Do you like going to the movies, or would you go to the movies, or would you prefer watch that at home?
Movies.
I go to the movies to watch the movie because there's a bigger screen.
All right.
Yeah. All right. And the food. All
right. Next question. How old were you when you had your first celebrity crush?
What? Go ahead.
All right. So how old were you when you had your first celebrity crush?
Four, five, something.
Five. Personally, mine was 2 years old. As soon as I forgot her name.
Yeah, you
Jackson. I did not know who he was when I was 2 years old. I really only figured out who he was.
Love Michael Jackson.
No, I only figured out who he was. No, I promise you. I only figured out who he was when I was like at least 6 or 5. I was
talking. And you had a crush on him.
No, I don't. What is you on? Alright. What is one thing that can instantly make your day better?
My family members.
Eating food out.
You guys are so, okay. You have, all right. Which meal is your favorite? Breakfast, lunch, or dinner? I gotta say breakfast on that hoax.
Actually, breakfast.
Exactly.
I like anyways for me is better.
Alright, next question. What's y'all's favorite artist? Obviously everyone knows who my favorite artist is.
Lilly.
Yeah, your boyfriend. I mean, bro. your favorite celebrity.
Bro.
Mine is
Taylor Swift.
No, what?
Britney Spears.
Cardi.
The Weeknd. Bruno Mars. Shakira. Mariah Carey. Next question.
It's like Cardi.
What was your? Do you? Okay. None of you guys have ever had an actual date before, so not gonna say that.
Yes, I have.
Shut up! I didn't ask you. All right. Do you have a morning routine at work? Wait, you don't even have.
Really. I never have a morning routine.
You guys don't even have work. Okay. How is it?
Exactly. I don't have it.
Shut up. How would your 10-year-old self react to you because of the stuff that you do now? Like the stuff you do now.
They would react.
Wouldn't
believe it.
Is that really me?
They would probably think I'm emo now.
That's my 14-year-old self doing stuff like this. I won't be like that in 4 years.
No, you are not 14.
I said no. I'm talking about you.
I'm not 14. I'm 13.
I don't care.
I'm 27.
That's awesome.
47.
We got a 27-year-old in the chat. Everyone, clap your hands.
Yes. Do you like minors?
Yeah. No. I
do you like minors?
Everybody.
All right. I'm a minor.
I'm a minor too.
I love minors.
You guys are messed up. I gotta cut that entire thing when I edit it. All right. Next question. How many relationships has you had in your whole entire
life? Six.
Many.
I want the exact number.
Six. She's had more than me.
Go ahead. I'm like
serious or like?
Yes. No. Both. Whatever.
Okay. Like serious?
Oh my god! Just like both, bro. Both. All
just
nine. Okay,
all like serious? Maybe like three or two, but like not like. I don't know, man.
Okay. Have you ever
EAID?
That's the stupidest question. Right, next question.
Before.
What's your favorite family member?
Family.
What?
What's your favorite family member?
My grandma. Remember? She gives me money.
Of course.
Christmas. Probably.
You said your favorite family member?
Yeah. No. What's your favorite family memory?
Memory?
Yeah, memory.
Or death.
Well, if I had to choose, since it was almost the moment where my finger almost got destroyed by a window, I'd have to say it was the time where I was only 5 years old and my mom was rolling up the window and my finger was sticking out of it and she almost broke my window.
That's very disappointing. Alright. Shut up. Alright, what's your favorite holiday? Right, shut up. What's your favorite? Alright, so what's your favorite, freaking holiday?
Christmas. It's the best. I love Christmas.
Eat them up.
Happy Christmas.
Alright. What activities do you like to do? What activities do you just like to do? Activities do you like
penis.
To do? Sleeping game, that's it.
Jumping on penis.
What?
Yes.
Are you okay? Are you cool because you look aggravated? Oh.
Alright, next question.
Are you gay?
Yeah, wait, no.
Say yes.
Whoa! Hey! Whoa!
He said yes. He said yes. He's gay.
You are gay. Next question. Next
question. Bro, I knew it. I knew it. I knew it.
What the hell, man?
Alright, we'll be back at this commercial break, people. So
no one's going to have a commercial break.
Yeah, we're gonna have a commercial break.
No one likes to talk to you.
I'm in love with you, girl. I'm in love with you, girl, girl, girl. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
Commercial break, people. All right, have you ever lost a friend?
Yes, I have lost a friend.
I mean, like, no.
Away from a friend.
No, I'm no. I'm like, they died.
Yes.
Oh.
No.
Had cancer.
Hey, everybody. Let's get a moment of silence.
My friend.
Hey, what did I say? When I first met her, she was a very bright person.
And then we became friends. And then afterwards, she passed away due to the cancer.
Bro, I said let's just get a moment of silence, people. All right.
All right, moment of silence. Moment of silence.
Moment of silence.
Emotional damage. This is not a moment of silence. How do you mute songboards?
I could never deal with that.
Alright, how do you turn a yes into a no?
By turning into a yes.
Hey, by gaslighting.
Hey, everyone, give Bryce a round of applause. Give Bryce a round of applause.
Right, okay.
So, which famous person in history would you like to talk to?
Oh, we all know your answer.
Oh my god, bro. Just leave me.
I want to talk to my pop.
Okay, okay, buddy. That's trash.
All right, so
this is actually trash.
This is a random question, but which one would be y'all guys' favorite sounds? This one or this one?
What the fuck?
I didn't hear either of them.
Good. Next question. What's your favorite movie?
The second.
What's my favorite movie?
Yes.
50 Shades of Grey.
Shut up!
What the?
I had to do a play on it once.
Shut up! Shut up, aliens. You shut up too.
I didn't even say anything!
Shut up, you too. No sounds, bruh. Unless I give y'all a question.
Hey, nah.
Okay.
I'm gonna slap you back to the next universe.
Ah!
Crazy.
Nah, hi. I'll see you at summer camp. I'll see you.
I'm gonna go.
Why are you hitting people?
Because he's gay.
True.
Alright, guys, that concludes it for our interviews. Well, the worst interviews, but,
yeah,
because
you're asking
in
the
wrong
way. Alright, guys, that is our interview for today.
Alright,
we'll be back with an interview. Gotta keep a pop off for the red ribbon on me. Just get my shots off the bench. 30 on the street. I gotta keep a pop off for the red ribbon on me. Red ribbon on me. Fly away on Nimbus. Yeah. Headed up to Commies. I need me a bag full of sensors.